All right. So are we officially racing now then? Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. Oh yeah, I've got my X-ray glasses on. I forgot about those.
Fuck! Jesus, fuck!
That works out pretty well.
Gil, Tell, and Rohudi.
I would rather not tell her anything, actually. Now, if I recall correctly, Marguerite doesn't show up in the house until you try to enter the kitchen after talking to what's-her-face.
It doesn't necessarily have to be the kitchen. It wasn't the kitchen for me this time round, but... it's because I tried to avoid the kitchen, so I picked another door, and she appeared there.
Was it the door through the big room that has the TVs in it?
I think it was the door.
You're crackly again.
Ah, for fuck's sake! Do I get on Skype?
Oh shit! Yep, it just happened to me at the door. Leading back into the main room.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
So I guess it's pretty much any door after that point.
Oh, shit. Oh, fucking shit.
So, do you want to get on Skype?
Sure.
That was bullshit.
That's fair.
I had a fucking headshot lined up, and those fucking flies caused my head to bob sideways.
Oh, fuck you. Oh, shit!
I told you to get out! Run!
What the fuck?
Eric!
Huh.
You scared me.
I got fucking flies attacking me, even though there's no nests near where they are.
Yeah, in the kitchen?
No, in the, room that leads up to the big hallway.
Oh yeah, I just had that too.
I guess maybe in this difficulty they can just exist as their own entity. Well, at least I made it to the fucking save point. Now I can get that damn backpack.
Ooh.
Not gonna save it just yet, though.
She just called me a shitcock. Vulgar.
She's nasty, lady.
She's not very nice.
She upsets Anna.
Why?
I don't know if she'd feel comfortable with me telling you why. Well, her mom died of Pick's disease. It's a brain disorder.
Right.
And near the end of her life, her mind was kind of going. And she said that when her mom would have one of her spells and start yelling, she sounded exactly like Marguerite.
Oh.
I told her that it should actually be kind of cathartic to see how this game ends then because, you know... that was happening. It wasn't her fault. It was the brain disease. And in this situation, it's also... No, get away, you Skypey-doos. With the Skype overlay popping up like, hello! Okay.
Oh, shit!
Fuck.
Oh, God. I'm almost dead.
What are you on right now?
The nest up before the crank. Those flies fucking hurt, man.
See, I need to get past her so that I can...
Oh, holy mother of fuck. Nest can go fuck itself.
Ah! Ah, shit. There's a lockpick door that I haven't seen before. I mean, a lockpick chest.
Oh, that key's, or that coin's not there. Okay.
Hey, when you see an item and it's fucking impossible to get it to pick it up.
Mm-hmm. Mother Jesus! I need some chem fluid. Oh, fuck. Yeah, fuck off. I'm actually out of burner fuel.
Ooh. Do you have any idea roughly how many tapes you have left?
Six, I think.
Six. Don't want to, but I think I'm gonna save it. Make too much progress. Already got one burner and everything. All right, you little girl. That way, at least if I die later, I don't have to redo getting the burner. It is kind of annoying. You'd think that they would think to program it so that if you get the what is it, the I'll make words someday,
David. I really don't believe you. I died.
Make it so that if you have the glasses, any drops or any, you know, item finds that would have been psychostimulants or replaced with something else.
Yeah. That's true. Yeah, that's a bit. Mhm. Oh boy. Right.
God damn it! I'm sorry. I hate any enemy in video games that is just a rapid jing 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 of damage, mm-hmm. And those flies are just bullshit. Thank you.
Yeah, it's the flies that are killing me just now. Like, I've lost so much health because of them.
Fuck. Jesus, fuck.
I don't know what the hell that was. I just got an achievement called Less is More.
No.
Yeah.
But that was a good find.
So, have you had to fight any molded after that initial one?
Yes. Once you get the crank and lift up the bridge in the main room, two will spawn in that room. Thank God they can't open doors. I thought they might be able to in this difficulty, but... Fucking close the door, you arse, like you've done every other time!
One thing that would really suck is if, in this difficulty, things still moved and could attack you while you were doing puzzles.
That would suck. Wow. To try and desperately find a chem fluid. Oh, Ah, fuck. I knew I was going to forget to do that. Nope. Yep.
I told you to get out! It's time!
She scared the shit out of me there.
So how much progress did you lose that time you died?
Yeah, a fair bit. Had to go get the crank again and...
Ah! Oh. To make the controls a little less awkward on this difficulty.
What's getting you?
Trying to fucking turn around and aim.
Yeah.
I have my head bob turned off, so I don't know why I'm wobbling all over the place like some fucking drunk toddler.
I'm just usually I'm the drunk toddler, so I don't notice. I need to remember you can block in this game. Where the fuck's a neuro round? Alright. I wonder if it's possible to fuck yourself over in this difficulty and not have enough stuff for boss fights and shit.
More in the bet.
I told you to stay out of here! I wonder if it was in the other crow room door. Considering the grenade launcher was on the counter in the trailer.
Yeah, I'm planning on going back there once I get the trophy.
That's where I'm heading right now.
Oh, feel free to enlighten me.
Of course. did you get the broken shotgun? and repair that yet?
Yeah, I've got the bill. Okay, I think I'm gonna... Here's my plan. I'm going to... get the crank. Crank the thing so that the shortcut's there. But... once I've crank yanked it, instead of going across, I'm then gonna go back through the crawl space. And... I'm gonna go back through the crawl space so that I'll come out right by the save room and save it again. How's that sound?
Yeah. Does that actually open out to anywhere?
What?
The crawl space that you get the crank handle.
No, when I said crawl space, I meant the thing that you slide through after doing the shadow puzzle.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Since that opens right up to the save room.
Just watch when you open the thing, a moldy will appear behind you there. So
that's what got me. I saw the one that appeared in front of me, and I was taking care of it. And what sucks is I turned and looked behind me, and there was nothing, because I was checking to make sure nothing did appear behind me. There was nothing there.
Ah, you scared me. There was some shit in that room. I found a flame round, a neuro round, some shotgun shells.
But nothing worth going back right now?
Not unless you're needing the ammo. I suggest some shit though for the pit. You'll need some flaming warfare. I ended up actually needing some. That shot, okay. Wait, what? Oh. I ended up needing a flame round as well. But, I mean, I don't think I would have needed it, but I shot it anyway because I died once down there.
Oh, fuck. I just realized something. I would.
You would?
I'm sorry, this is not okay. I'm sorry, they may think they're clever, but they're just pieces of shit.
What happened?
You cannot... You know how in this difficulty there's suddenly just random bouts of flies that don't have a nest to go to?
Yes.
You cannot have enemies like that, because even if you get them before they even know you're there, the amount of time it would take with the flamer to kill them, they're already on you, damaging you.
Yeah.
You cannot have shit like this in games where there's just a unavoidable wall of damage that you just have to accept to progress.
Especially when they do so much damage. I'm gonna save.
Oh, that's nice. Looks like the trigger for those two molded is going across the bridge. So if I just ignore the bridge and use crawl space thingy to get over there each time.
Yeah.
I shouldn't have to deal with them.
That's good. I've got a lot of antique coins. I'm trying to work out if it's worthwhile buying the assault coin.
If anything, I'm going to buy the defense one.
I've already got I've switched to the secrets of defense, and I'm going to just block shit, because apparently that really reduces the damage you take while blocking. I have to actually remember to block shit, though, because so far I haven't remembered to block shit, but in theory it should work. Did I put those tapes away? I did. I'm a clever boy. They don't seem to appear again once you've beaten Marguerite in the pit, which I suppose does make sense, but... I didn't unlock... Oh, David, you such an absolute wank bucket. I put the crow key away, forgetting that I hadn't fucking... Oh, fuck, I'm quicker going this way. I'm a... Oh, fuck.
Shit. Oh, that's cool. You don't even have to beat Marguerite. I guess that it only has that one chance of triggering. Because I just ran across the bridge and was about to... Because I was going to unlock the...
Oh, shit!
I was going to unlock the door up the stairs and then head on back to the house and go ahead and get that crow room. And then I remembered once you try to go up those stairs, it starts the battle.
Yeah.
But so then I ran back across the bridge and they didn't show up, so I guess... They can't trigger now.
Oh, that's good.
Okay, I've got both things up, so I don't need the crank for a while.
Be careful once you beat Marguerite in the pit. If you want to go explore the house, there's still going to be the walls of flies to get through. I was kind of hoping they would have despawned, but alas, no. Oh, this is tough.
What do you do now?
I don't know what to make. I've got herbs and some... I don't know whether to go for some enhanced handgun ammo and a regular med kit. Or...
Oh, are you preparing for the big Marguerite battle?
Yeah. I know you find shit there, so...
Yeah, but what I'm worried about is what if you find less now?
Mm-hmm. I think I'm going to have to go for... I really don't know. Shit. Okay, right. I'm just going to make a decision. And I'm going to go for a regular first aid and some enhanced handgun ammo. Or I could make some more flame rounds.
Oh, did you get the, Yeah, I'm sure you did, since we both got the glasses.
I don't think I missed anything in Marguerite's house unless I didn't want it, like separation fluid and shit.
I've been picking up the separation fluid. I sometimes discard it if, I'm low on space, but I think one thing that might be possible to do with the separation fluid is use it on, flame rounds.
Mm-hmm.
To get the strong chem fluid back.
Ooh.
I'm gonna try that just now. Because it says you use it to separate the chem fluid from things.
Yeah, that's true.
Yep. It doesn't give you the other thing, so like, I think flame rounds are strong chem fluid plus solid fuel.
Mm-hmm.
And it doesn't give you back the solid fuel.
Okay.
Okay, so I have enough that I could get the assault coin. And I'm just trying to think, is that worth it or should I get the defense coin?
That's what my struggle is at the moment.
To be fair, I do already have the defense coin that you get for pre-ordering.
Mm-hmm.
DLC one. Yeah. So I'm wondering if that defense coin would have the same level of effect as the other one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get the salt one. Maybe that'll help me conserve some ammo.
Ah, you could take this stuff from the neuro rounds as well. So I just took a strong fluid from that. And I think I'm going to go ahead and make a strong first aid because I am needing the health. Alright, boring health items out the way, or inventory management out the way.
I'll be able to get rid of the crow key once I'm done with that room, so I'm not worried about that.
That's what just lost me a bit of time there. I thought I'd unlocked both, so I put it away, and it turned out I only unlocked the one in the old house.
Apparently there's an item. Yeah, that's bothering me.
Whereabouts?
There's, as you're going down the stairs to the basement, there's like an item off to the side of those stairs, but I'm in my head thinking of like the layout of the basement, and there's no time you go to that spot. So I'm trying to figure out what that item would be. And one of them looks like it's really low down. Oh, you know what that is? I bet that's actually picking up items that you'll find in the mine later when you're coming back up through.
Possibly, yeah.
No, because the mine leads into the old house.
So it does, yep. That's a good point.
What are those items? Because there's no time that you go that low.
Unless you do, unless the mine goes under the main house to the old house. That's possible.
Possible, I guess. I guess it would make sense because layout-wise, the old house should be nearby. Since you do see this house when you're first here. Alright. Gonna quickly run into the cabin and save it.
I think that's it.
Do I need to take that phone call? Yes, I do.
So, did you beat Marguerite?
No, I beat her in the pit. I'm just, I'm about to follow her in the now. I had to go and, well, I wanted to go and check some other shit first.
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
So, how many flame rounds did you have when you were in the pit?
I did find out.
Two, one. But only used one.
A D-series head and an arm.
Fired that off first, then some handgun bullets, then some flaming warfare, then more handgun.
I think I have that around here somewhere.
Wait.
You do?
I don't know about the arm.
I completely forgot that we've already gotten the damn grenade launcher.
I still need to check the second floor here.
Yeah.
When I said flame rounds, I meant burner fuel.
Oh, burner fuel. Yeah, I used some when, like, she released flies and shit.
Because I have about 300. So hopefully I'll be fine.
That should be plenty.
I'm just worried about the flies damaging me, mostly. Oh, there's an item down in the pit.
Well, that's special.
Yeah, some burner fuel. Didn't notice that until the second time. Hopefully there's no molded here, like, outside the Marguerite battle, so I can explore for a shizzle. Oh, come on.
Well, that wasn't that bad. Though I guess to be fair, this isn't meant to be that bad because it's not the proper battle.
I've got like 10 antique coins.
Also, I guess the battle wasn't actually that, because I literally just fired off a bit of flamer, and then I'd say probably about 4 shotgun shots total.
Mm-hmm.
So I think that assault coin really helped.
Yeah, I'm gonna go grab it. I didn't grab the fucking Jesus.
I'm actually not too worried about the next section, because there's actually not too many enemies to deal with. It's just a matter of avoiding Lucas's traps, which I am worried that maybe there might be extra ones.
Yeah.
Like sneakier ones.
I think I'm going to grab the regular handgun at that point and use the ammo that's in that to shoot.
Oh, since you pretty much never use it again, I think I might bring the flamer. Mm-hmm. I'm wondering if the range of the flamer would be enough to be able to hit those without them being damaged. Ah,
David.
What?
Why did you grab the iron defense coin by mistake?
Oh. When was your last save?
Before I fought Marguerite in the pit.
Well, you know what you could do? Obviously, this would be a decision because it would put you behind in the race, but you could load it, then go get the... would you have enough coins to get it even before the fight?
I'm not sure.
When what was the last one you picked up?
I can't remember.
Wait, there aren't... I don't remember. I haven't seen any after the fight anyway.
I don't think there is. But I mean, I'm talking about, like, I need to go get the crank handle and all that kind of shit again.
Oh, that's how far back it was?
I think it might be. I don't think I saved it after.
Oh.
Let me see.
That's a decision you'll have to make.
Nah, I ain't doing it. I'm going to hope that I get enough to buy it later.
Well, at least maybe having both coins, both defense coins, will keep you from getting too damaged.
I've got the coin, the iron defense coin, and the secrets of defense equipped, so we shall see.
I didn't do the secrets of defense because I know I won't remember to block. Can't wait to see how much of your time holding that thing you haven't blocked.
Oh, that looks like I've blocked once since we started. Saying that, there hasn't been anything to block.
Yeah, I don't think you'd be able to block the flies. Oh, I know it's a little late to tell you this, but I would have assumed you already... You kind of figured it out. It's pretty easy to deal with those big flies by just holding the buzzsaw out until they run into it.
Yeah, I've been doing that. All right, Margaret.
Now, the decision I have to make... Well, if you do die to the Marguerite battle, you'll be able to go back and, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yes. Oh, that's where you find the broken handgun. Okay. Ooh, I don't have a lockpack. Okay, fluid.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Let me pull this a little. There we go. Alright. Okay, I can put the crow key away, put that away, put that away. Put that away. I'm almost tempted to bring the grenade launcher for this battle, but...
Yeah, I had that little debate with myself. Ultimately, I decided not to.
And also, I'm debating whether or not to do another save. Because if I don't save it, I won't lose as much progress by dying as you will, but if I don't save it and I die, I'll have to go back to before I did the pit.
That you find I might regret telling you this, but you do find 3 tapes before the Marguerite battle.
Saving it.
If I'd have known that, I would have saved it.
Both my coins. Just trying to decide. I have 30 handgun bullets, and then a bunch of flamer fuel, and then 8 shotgun shells. I'm wondering if that would be enough, or if I should take another stack of handgun bullets.
Shit.
And I'm assuming I'll probably find a decent amount in the room.
Yeah. Get up, Jack. Ethan. That is your real name. Where does it you appear from? Is it here? I'm scared, Eric.
Huh. Of?
Just this battle. Oh, good. Well. Oh, shit!
Please tell me if she happens to spawn in a new location in order to fuck with you.
No.
Damn. Oh. Kind of interesting that they waited until now to give you that. Yeah?
What's that? Oh, the
broken handgun.
Catch her before she started laying shit. But
I think I want to. I'm going to take the strong chem fluid and put in the regular one. Then I'll use the strong old one of the herb kits in there.
Ah, oh, fucking flies! That worked. Yeah, just keep laughing, bitch. Where are you?
Gotcha.
No, you don't. I don't even know where you are. Oh.
I'm gonna leave that gunpowder there since I know I can come back here later.
Ow. Oh, I fucking hate these flies.
Yep. So, does she spawn from the same place as before?
Yeah.
Oh my god, fuck you! I'm sorry, there are no spiders left on this fucking door.
I actually got me a few times on my normal playthrough.
What?
fucking face up, and it.
Oh shit, I thought you were dead. Well, that's the second time she's been able to make babies. That was dumb. Shit!
The grave pull out the truth!
Oh shit.
Oh, come on. Apparently her being on fire doesn't stun her anymore. She's still able to jump up on you.
Yeah, that just happened to be. All right, okay, she's dead. Woo! Oh, Christ.
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
Seems to be a lot more items lying around here, though. Like breakable boxes and shit. Blocking seemed to help a lot.
Shit.
Just what I need, more burner fuel.
I may have just killed her with the buzzsaw.
I tried to do that too.
I got panicked, and so I started slicing her butt, and like she kept trying to run through one of her little hidey holes.
Yeah.
But just as she would get ready to get away, I would do enough buzzsaw damage to stagger her, so I kind of got her stun locked.
Ah.
Woo.
Nice. Not quite sure why I'm going back this way, but okay.
voiceover of the house for anything I didn't pick up.
Oh, there's plenty I left.
I think I'm gonna have to make a second trip. Go back into the basement to get the No, we gotta go through that thing with in the old house first.
Yeah, they gotta go through the lantern door. Through the spoopy house of spoops.
I wanna put the flamer away from now. Get it back out a bit and see if it has enough range to take out those traps.
Fucking piano.
Fucking you.
What have I done now?
What you did when I was at the piano the first time?
What did I do?
Jesus fucking Christ, you don't remember?
Nope.
God, your memory sucks.
Yeah. What did I do?
David, I'm just going to say this is your friend. Lay off the alcohol, man. When I went to the piano, we were share screen co-commentating. He said you might want to turn around.
Oh, yeah, so I did. I don't completely forget. I just need a little bit of a jump start.
Yep.
Stay away.
Hello, Evie. I actually saw you pop into existence.
Hello. Hi. Okay. Let yourself in when you get here.
All right, bye-bye. No, but I'll get up and unlock it in a second.
Woo!
Devin?
Mm-hmm?
We're going to probably have to take about a 20-minute break.
Go.
Because the nurse is coming out.
All right.
I guess I'll... When's the last time you saved?
When I beat Marguerite. I'll go save now, though. Oh, I never grabbed the tapes. That's one thing I could do right now. So did you, you beat her with the saw. That's right. So you want to stop now?
Yes, but in order to save time for me, I don't Nah, I better save it. I was gonna say I'm gonna wait until after I do all the stuff with Evelyn, but then I remembered a few enemies spawn, and I would fucking cry if I died to one of those little shitheads.
Again, I was able to run past most of them. Just killed the first one, run past the rest.